all have right. such good taste.
Back for now, some more Icy Valhalla. Let's go see the Alliance map.
Hello there, friend.
Yo, what's up? Right,
good day, my love.
Let me get in position. Let me get on my mark and talk.
I should go.
No, I actually didn't want to go. Finger slipped. It actually did.
I want to see the Alliance map.
I think I've only got one more to really... suggested power is 250, I'm about 218, but... Yeah, I'll do it anyway.
I have received a unique summons from Snottinghamshire in the north. From your old friend, Vili.
Vili? A name I've not heard in 10 winters or more. How is he?
Well, it seems. Vili asked that you join him in feast and celebration, in honor of his father, Heminger Jarl.
A welcome invitation. It will be good to see him again.
It is worth recalling that his father, Heminger Jarl, would be a formidable ally. Will you go?
Sure, why not?
I will leave for Snottinghamshire today.
Good. They will be pleased.
Such an unfortunate name. Yep. Should be fast travel. Close to it. Yep, there it is. Save a bit of time.
Nothing less for land under Heminger Jarl's rule.
So I'm just knocking everything over at the moment. Just give me a sec. Alright, back to it. Back in Snottinghamshire. Snottingham. Yes, I'm going to say, check out the greenery in Snottingham. Where are we? Yeah, let's get the horse.
Snottingham. It will be good to see Vili again.
There's drinking to be done! Who's with me?
Make sure the supplies are secure. We may set off at any moment.
Yeah, no. Don't really want a drinking competition yet. Up the stairs. And here he is. That doesn't sound good.
Do I trust my own eyes? Is that truly who
Take
I see?
Take me, you old hound. How are you?
Eivor, a friend of old is a good omen.
Look at this. Your chin grass might be mistaken for hedges now.
But a healthy Jarl beard it is not.
And what of Vili? I was happy to get his message.
I stand in Vili's place today. He and his father have gone to Ulkathorpe to stave off an invasion of Picts. We've laid a long siege, and Hemingr Jarl looks to finish the job.
I would have come with warriors at my back if I knew Vili was at war.
In spite of these war cries, you should know that Vili's father is more frail than last you saw him.
How could that be? Hemingr Jarl is an ox.
So he is. And he'll be pleased to skull with the moon in his jaws at the sight of you. Come. The swiftest path is by river, but these waters are hostile to Norsemen. You bring good luck with you. We could guide the sail steeds downstream.
Yeah, let's do it.
I'm ready for whatever danger awaits. Prepare your convoy, and we'll be off.
Our Jarl has waited long enough. We follow the Wolfkist to the encampment.
The Tale of Two Jarls.
The Raven Clan is Wolfkist.
That is my horse.
You have more names than the Allfather himself.
I've traveled far, spilling the dew of slaughter. A reputation is the price of victory.
Aha! Indeed!
Well, it is. That's right, I'll leave the horse there. Trigger some more health. There's no doubt I'll need it. And are we there yet?
Ready the sea beasts. Eivor Wolfkist is here to escort us upriver.
Yeah.
I remember when Vili and I were small children. You spun many epic yarns for us over the hearth's fire. But I do not remember you telling us how you came to serve Hemingr Jarl. Is it a tale worth telling?
It is, but a sad one. I suppose I was the age you are now. Skadi had set us apart.
Picts ashore! Protect the convoy! Ready! Fire! Fire!
Probably should have stayed on the boat. Probably could have stayed on the boat, but...
What are you doing?
Bows! Skewer the rat!
Yeah. So I missed a couple.
Careful, Eivor! These supplies bring fire to the Ulkathorpe siege.
What's that going on, Red?
I cannot leave Hemingr's convoy undefended.
Yeah, there. Forgot about those ones. Get up here. Get rid of these two. And hopefully that's all. And I'm sliding. For some reason. It's weird when it was just in the long ship, just sitting there.
Picked on the ridge! Got the convoy!
Starrays must wait.
There we go.
Fire!
Yeah. Who do it, Hanbra? Some more up there.
Or another Okar came after.
Still one up there.
Bows! Fire!
Fire! God curse you!
Fire! 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 Fire!
Keep missing this guy.
The convoy remains, Wolfkist!
Oars! Back us around!
The convoy is
laid bare!
Hemingr Jarl will be pleased!
Yep, stuck on the shore there. Get off the shore. Yep.
No! No, you are dead! Dead!
And it's more than now. Alright. Let's keep going. Hopefully we get there. Sooner or later we'll get there. Where we can go. Let's go that way.
Up we raise our shining blades, like wolf teeth they brightly
Save the master.
Fearlessness shall mark our deeds.
That's what I meant to do. Yep, yep, a bit close to the edge then. Pay attention to where I'm going.
So the son of slaughter saw his standard setting forth, setting sails to teach war the servant of the host of
Yeah, I went straight past him. Yeah. I gotta pay attention to what I'm supposed to be doing sometimes.
Dock the ship here.
Please.
Hold here.
Hey, there's no need for this.
Okay, this is going well. Yeah, let's have a look around anyway. Where I'm supposed to be going doesn't want to do anything.
Let's go.
Actually, where's the other ship? Ah, there's a problem. I've got the other boat. That's why. I left the other one behind. Oops. See if we can find it. There it is.
Hey, what are you doing?
sure what I'm supposed to be doing now. Everybody's... There we go. Didn't know what the other ship behind. Yeah, that's very strange. Should grab a horse, make it a bit quicker.
On you for some 10 winters now.
Freya's kiss, you came. Welcome.
Your son sent for me, Heminga Jarl. One of the happier messages I've had in England.
I wish I could expand on this happiness with good news, but we are in the center of a storm, and yet my old heart sings great songs at the sight of you. You look good, Eivor. Strong. Healthy.
We'll be civilized.
My heart sings as well. It's good to see you again.
Yours is a poet's heart, I am told. What a mix of spirits you have.
Movement on the walls!
We must end this soon. Before the weather changes.
The whole of my clan would be here if you called them.
No need. These men are flies for swatting. Even now, Tryggvi rides for Stormybird. Should any Pict escape, it will all be ended by this time tomorrow.
Alright, here we go.
You have known me as your Jarl for an age. I have known and loved you all since you were babes. An easy burden to bear.
Let's hope you fight better than you age, old friend.
You're not slurring, Willy. Have you mislaid your ale?
Today, you do not fight for me. Not for each other. Today, you fight for your children. Fight so that they may grow, so they may be good and just as you are. For them, today, we take back Ulkerthorpe.
Tryggvi and Eivor have brought us arrows and oil to bring firelight to the Picts, to feed their traps. The first to signal from the top of that tower, their warchief's weapon in hand, drinks my mead for the month.
Thor's beard. It's good to see you, Willy.
Oh, is it? Or have you come to snatch glory from my calloused hands?
Yeah, I think do it together.
We can snatch glory together. Unless you're too frightened to fight beside me.
Oh no, this is a contest now. To the top of that tower, and the Pict chief is the prize.
Old times, then.
And new alike.
fight, Hemingersons. Bring victory today, for tomorrow we feast!
All right, here we go.
Light the arrows! May they burn with flame unbridled!
The Pig Chief hides behind his men like a cow. No doubt he will be well fortified. Look for him on high ground.
I will have his head.
Billy and the Wolfkist fight by your sides again.
Yeah, that'll work. Yeah, stomp time. Still my favorite move.
Watch for my signal.
Keep away from that.